अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास टू, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड डूइंग ग्रेट एट योर होम्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग अवर टुडे टॉपिक, वी हैव टू रिकॉल अवर प्रीवियस वन। सो व्हाट इज योर प्रीवियस टॉपिक? हिमांश, यू टेल मी बच्चे, व्हाट इज योर प्रीवियस टॉपिक? गुड। Unit number 3, we have start a new chapter, which is unit number 3. And you, what is the name of unit number 3? Hizal, you tell me, bachche, what is the name of unit number 3? Subtraction. The name of unit number 3 is subtraction. S-U-B, sub. Track, T R A C, subtraction. What is subtraction? So Abhira, you tell me, bachche, what is subtraction? Good. Subtraction means to subtract or minus numbers greater from smaller, कि greater numbers में से smaller को minus करना या फिर subtract करना, कम करना। So रहमान दाखे, आप मुझे बताएं, what are the words we use in our word? What are the words we use for subtraction in our word problems? Good. First word is minus. First word is minus. Second word is left, L-E-F-T, left. Third word is remaining, remained. These two words are same. Minus, left and remain. These words are used for subtraction in our word problem. What is the sign we use for subtraction? Sam, you tell me, what is the sign we use for subtraction? This is the sign we use for subtraction. This is the sign we use for subtraction. So from where we will start subtracting our numbers? हम अपने numbers को कहाँ से subtract करना start करते हैं या minus करना start करते हैं? हम दे आप मुझे बताएं। Good. We will start subtracting our numbers from unit and ones place value number. So example number one. Now we are sorting some examples of subtraction and minus from page number 41. Page number 41, example number 1, which is example number 1. Today we will learn how we can subtract numbers, tens, ones, 6, 9, 2 and 3. First, recognize the sign of subtraction. Then this sign is used for subtraction, and then this sign is used for addition. Means this sign is used for addition and this sign is used for subtraction. In example number 2, we have to add the numbers, and in the example number 1, we have to subtract the numbers. First number is 69 and second number is 23. So from where we will start our calculation? From unit or ones place value number. From unit or ones place value number. 9 minus 3. 9 minus 3, and I have to tell you, 9 minus 3 is equal to what? Good. We have to draw 9 stars. 1. We use another marker. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Then we have number which is 3. अब हमें क्या करना चाहिए? First हम क्या कर रहे थे? हम 9 stars 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 9 stars draw कर रहे थे. Then again 1, 2, 3. 3 stars draw करते थे. और इन सब stars को count कर लेते थे. Count करके हम लोग if the number is greater than 9, so we will write first number from unit and ones place value number and give carry to the next number. Then again add 1, 2 and 3. These 3 numbers and write on the tens place value number. First is 1, second is 6 and third is 2. So what is the total of these 3 numbers? Kiran, you tell me, bachche, what is the total of 1, 6 and 2? The total of these 3 numbers is 9. अब हमारे पास है subtraction. Now we have to subtract or minus or numbers. अब हमें अपने numbers को क्या करना है? Minus करना है. 9 minus 3. So first number जो हमें ऊपर given होगा या ऊपर दिया होगा, हमने वो उतने stars draw कर लिए. ठीक है? Then we have 3. Then 1, 2, 3. Cut these 3 stars from 9. 9 में से 3 stars को cut कर दें. बाकी remaining stars 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we have 6 remaining stars. So we will write 6 in unit or 1's place value number. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2 is equal to what? Again draw 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. How many stars we have to cut or remove? We have to remove 2 stars. अगर हम 2 stars को remove कर दें, how many remaining stars we have? Halima, you tell me, बच्चे. Good. Now we have 4 stars. So simply we will write 4 in tens place value. Example number 3. Example number 3 is 10s, 1s, 7, 7, 2, 5, minus. So from where we will start with calculation? Umar, you tell me, bachche. We will start with calculation from unit and ones place value number. So what are the numbers on ones place value? Huzaifa, you tell me. 7 and 9. So we will subtract 7 minus 5 from 7. हम 5 में से 7 को 7 में से 5 को माइनस कर दें. 7, so we will draw 7 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then cut 5 stars from 7. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. You can cut the stars, you can remove the stars. If you have an eraser, then remove the 5 stars from the 7. Like this. How many remaining stars we have? Boys, you tell me, bachche. Good. 2. So we will write 2 on unit and 1's place value number. So 7 minus 2 is equal to what? Farba, aap mujhe bataye. Good. 7 minus 2 is equal to 5. Example number 4. Example number 4.
tens, ones, nine, eight, seven, six, minus.
From there we'll start with calculation. Farhan bache, you tell me. We will start with calculation from unit and ones place value number. So 8 minus 6. Good. We have to draw 8 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. How many stars we have to remove? Najmul Sahar, aap mujhe bataye, how many stars we have to remove? Good. We have to remove 6 stars from 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. Humne 6 stars ko remove kar diya. Now we have just 2 stars. So we will write 2 on tens unit or ones place value number. Then we have tens place value number. First is 9 and second is 7. Now you have to draw 9 stars, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now we have 9 stars, remove 7 from, 7 stars from 9 stars. Kya 7 stars ko remove kar diya from 9 stars, 9 stars missing. Now we have just 2 remaining stars. Now question number 2. Use subtraction to answer these. Now we have word problems on page number 41. First is there are 28 flowers. Example number 5. Example number 5 is there are 28 flowers in a basket. In a basket 16 are used. For a garland, how many are left? The word problem is there are 28 flowers in a basket. We have 28 flowers in a basket. So we will draw our basket like this. And there are 28 flowers. Flower number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and so on 28 flowers. There are 28 flowers in our basket. 16 are used for garland. How many are left? Now what is the word used for subtraction? Fatma bachi, aap mujhe bataye. What is the word used in this word problem? Good. The word used for subtraction in the word problem is left. Kaun sa word used hua hai? Left. Jab hume pata chal gaya to word left is used in our word problem, so we will subtract our numbers. So first of all, write the place values. Ab hume numbers according to place values nahi likhe hue. So write the place values unit, ones and 10. Our first number is 28, so we will write the place value of 28, which is unit or ones, and 2 ki place value kya hogi? 10. उसी तरह सेकेंड नंबर इज 16. राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ 16 यूनिट वंस एंड 10. Now simply write the numbers, the place value, then write the numbers according to the place value, which is the place value of 8 is 0 and 1s, the place value of 2 is 10s. Same, the place value of 0 and 1 is 6, the place value of 10s is 1. Then subtract the number, 6 minus 8 is equal to what? Fasi hai jo tell me bache? Good. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. And 2 minus 1 is equal to what? Abdullah, you tell me bache? 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. So 12 flowers are left from 28. Okay, 28 mein se just kitne reh gaye hain? 12 flowers. I hope these 5 examples will help you to solve the assessment of page number 45. If you find any difficulty, you can text me on Google Classroom or WhatsApp. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.